It's too bad there's so little of this kind of music left. So much I missed out on.
This kind of music survived the apocalypse too.
Good, let's go.
Folks make it through a day without doing something terrible.
That's the most original thing you've said all week. Thank God you were there during the siege.
We have to wait for beautiful day like this fighting bandits.
Yes, they, I agree.
Watch for the bees.
17 years ago, and I've never looked back.
You sure bring that up a lot.
Hey, bro.
Thanks for your help with bending prosperity.
Stay clear of that hive.
Watch your back around Joseph.
So cool.
You got a lot to say about that.
Put this thing down!
You restored my faith in humanity. There's some Edeners still walking around who kidnapped our families at gunpoint and drugged them years ago. That doesn't sit well with me. You're doing good.
Okay,
here.
Lead the way. I'm in. Gotta count my lucky stars.
That's it. Keep fighting.
Made it.
This little arena here is run by the Highwaymen. It's where they place bets on bare knuckle boxing. That are always useful. Ever wonder why highwaymen are missing so many teeth?
Got a special deal at the fight pit, boys and girls.
Because
walk right up and you'll be taking punches in no time.
Assets, huh? Not dying. Not yet.
close.
Only the twins call me little fucker. The shit stain. Got a deal for you.
Get your t-shirt on down to the fight pit and throw some haymakers.
I need somebody with gonads. Uh-huh. You got a chip on your shoulder the size of Texas, I can tell. I think we got some twins in common, right? They teamed up with me a while back, you know. I'm like the right-hand man, pretty much. We got this thing where we owe each other every now and then. You know, it's friendly. It's like a give-and-take type deal. The thing is, I owe him this time around, and I'm in a little, financial, trouble. Now, all I need is a sure thing, and boom, hey, no problem. Now, here's a skinny. There's some fighters in this arena, and I need somebody who can give them a run for their money. But first, I need to know you could throw a punch, really haymake the shit out of somebody, you know? So take a swing at this machine here to measure what you got. Now, I broke it when I gave it a shot. Let's see if you got half as much.
The Highwaymen trade us just
with hell
the
yeah! Now that's a
now
fucking
it
punch!
Close to
hate
the
to be on the bad end of you. Let's put it to use. Stash your weapons. Obviously, we can't take them where we're headed. And, follow me. Come on, it ain't far.
Used to be a fighter myself. I wasn't that bad.
Oh man, I'm a little winning streak. Knocked out 17 guys in a row. Huh? 7 fucking team. Had to quit. Too lethal. Punched the last guy so hard, he farted his brains out. Seriously, guys, seriously. His brains. And that made me pull up short. I had to think to myself, I got a gift, but I can't control it. Okay, here we are. Head on in, and my associate will help you get processed. Make nice. Don't look him in the eye. After you're done, I'll open the door for you and meet you back at the weapons cache. Well, go get him, chump. Champ.
You. Yeah, I'm here for you. I know what's this getting around here. Little Leffer sent you, huh? Follow me.
First rule of the fighting pit is you gotta tell everyone
I'm
you
need to
get the word out. Get
I've been craving that teeth-breaking crunch. Gotta go right for the face every time. They never see it coming.
Had that roasted dog before coming here.
Scabs all weedy.
Protein coursing through my veins.
Hey, you need a fighting name before you go in there, so we know who to bet against.
That lollipop! Clearly a lollipop! It's all over their face!
All right, squirt. Lollipop it is. Get into the ring, lollipop.
Yeah! Woo!
Here comes little fucker's latest human sacrifice! Lollipop!
Yeah!
You're dead, lollipop! You're alive now, but you're still dead! That's lollipop! Lollipop, lollipop, eat dirt, lollipop. You're gonna die in there. Shut it. Lollipop's gonna wipe the floor with those.
There's a nasty shock waiting for you in there. This is gonna be a slaughter!
All right, you filthy thought box! Welcome to the best fighting pit dug this side of the radiation clouds! Let's stop fucking around and welcome our new friend Lollipop to the party! Let's hope they last longer than the last one!
Destroy!
look at me! I'm gonna kill
you! That's gonna scar! If they're lucky, we're gonna wade through the long haul, and Lollipop's got no time to slow down! Where are they running off? Battery acid?
What else, guys? Get ready to...
Eat some gumdrops in the ring! Hot fucking gumdrops! Yeah.
I'm talking! Stop me! Here comes a doctor!
What a cross of death!
You burst your elbows! I'm gonna bust you to pieces!
Over here. You think you're clever, huh? You think you're hot shit? Because that's exactly what you were back there. You fought great. I think you're the kind of asshead I could work with. The asset. I mean asset. Shit we could get up to together. Oh, great things. Great things. I don't even know what that means yet, but I will. You take my word for it. I have the best ideas. Eventually. I gotta put on my thinking cap. Need some space to figure this out, so you run along. Can't think with you nose breathing over my shoulder. I'll be in touch. No need for that. I've been totally honest with you. Totally.
That was too close. Wild boars tend to roam these parts. I'm glad they did. I find them kind of cute. I've heard rumors some of the animals around here are really huge. I wonder what they're eating. I'm good, let's go.
There's just no end to these guys! Careful, there's trouble over there. Thank you. Collins asked for. I'm sorry we didn't get to you in time. I'm sorry we can't even bury you because there's no dirt in this shit excuse for a cave. Forgive me, wherever your soul's gone now. Godspeed.
We gotta get this song on repeat.
For getting me out of here.
Liberating some assets, huh?
New Eden thinks they'll be forgiven for the shit they did to us. They make nice and plant vegetables and shit. History doesn't work like that.
Goodbye.
I've been through.
For the kill.
I gotta move. In position.
Be a scout.
Okay, let's go.
You shouldn't need to ask Eden for anything, considering what they did before the bombs. They owe us.
Be careful out there.
Not dying, not yet.
Whenever you get to the train yard, have a look inside the freight cars. That's where the highwaymen stash the shit they've been taking from us. That's where you'll find my gun.
Whoa! Knock them down!
moving. Been through worse.
Yard. Come see me when you're done.
If I'm afraid about anything, I'm afraid for those kids. We're the only people standing in the way of them becoming Highwaymen.
Stay clear of that hive.
If you run out of space, use your fucking heads. Hide the stuff anywhere that's out of reach. Don't fuck this up, or you'll be eating loose fists for breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
We're going just fine before this last fucker shows up.
Howdy.
Hello.
Bang's pretty sweet to use, isn't it? You did good. Smack those highwaymen right in their mouths. Keep the gun. Like I said, my eyesight ain't what it used to be. Figure you'll get more use out of it than I will. And those supplies you collected? That stuff belonged to the people. Invest it back into the community. The folks in Prosperity will make the best use out of whatever you can give them. Me included. You heard right. I'm headed to Prosperity for good. You and your friends ever need training? Well, come see me. Take care of yourself. Don't test me.
But you keep your sense dealing with Eden.
We're gonna have to start building up from scratch.
Never have any friends.
Hi.
Hey, sir.
I got you.
What you've done is gonna make a big difference. Prosperity is growing.
We need to make sure we can stack up against the island.
Called the resistance. I want to live up to that.
I'm doing my best to contribute around here.
I saw you fighting for us at Prosperity. You're damn good.